Bagi saya it's good to play India, but janganlah kita nak over confident macam, no, pandang rendah. So just I want the team is don't take it easy. Kalau boleh menang cepat, kasi menang cepatlah.
Okay. So malam ni sekali lagi kita punya bergu membuktikan kemampuan ni, menyemadu mata penting. Jadi macam mana?
I think is the first is a good Ku and Tan, no, when they win the game, so it's a giving the second pair confidence. So as I say, I'm quite happy with both of them. They play to their expectation, and then lagipun Ku Tan pun banyak kali kalah, so I told them there's nothing to fear, and just go in, no, just win. No, that's all. Then and also I would like to thank the my coaches lah, my teamwork, and also and ISN the Rosli yang helping Ku and Tan.
So okay, coachnya tadi dalam kedudukan 2-1 kan. Jadi apa yang you pesan dekat Kim Wah dengan satu lagi pandai dengan saya, ialah masa tu antara mata kemenangan dengan apa kan?
Apa yang saya beritahu sama dia, don't think about the point. You go in, you mind your best. Yeah, you go in, win the point. Jangan ingat 2-1 or just think for yourself only. Don't think about your teammate. Just go in, you play for your, just to go in and win the game.
Tapi kalau kita boleh tak, kalau kita katakan lawan India ni kita dah selangkah ke semifinal?
Kita, as saya cakap tadi, janganlah ambil terlalu apa, take it easy. So every match is very important. So I need to also discuss with my coaches and also the players about the lineup for tomorrow. Whether they are, today is the anyway, I need tough game untuk Kim Wah and Goishan. So I need to know also their condition also tomorrow.
Yeah.
So yeah, that's all.
Okay.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay, thank you.